boy, looking for that fix boy. Anabolic steroids, stem cell, poster boy, pass out. White noise, quick fix, snake oil.
I'm about to break, boy.
Oh, what a shame, he's in pain. Have another go, take another pill. Here, take a couple more. Let's see how you're doing in another week or so. You'll be feeling worse when the side effects will show. Derealization, medical patient, losing patience with the process. Walking hand in hand with Satan. Complications with the medication. Inflammation, dehydration, inhalation, aggravation. Building up a toleration. Drown, soccer, drown, soccer, drown, soccer, drown. I've been feeling like I'm drowning with my feet upon the ground.
I've been screaming, I've been shouting, but I never make a sound.
I've been looking for a way out, but I always seem to drown.
Is this all making sense, Ren?
Yeah, I think so.
Good. What I propose we do is we try to pinpoint the exact experiences from the past that are keeping you stuck. What can you tell me about your childhood?
I can't really think.
It's okay if nothing comes up right away. What I'd like you to do is take some deep breaths with me. In and out. In and out. Good. Now tell me the first thing that comes to your mind.
I feel like it's not me, it's the world that's sick. We're given everything we need and we commoditize it. We consume, we destroy like we're parasitic. Science tells us that it's suicide and still we commit. I'm not sick, we are sick. We are standing on a cliff in the name of progress. We jump off the precipice. I'm not sick, I'm the virus. You're the virus, hypocrite. How can you sit there with that?